he kept talking over everybody and wouldn't let the board proceed. Once they called the meeting to order, he wouldn't let them proceed, wouldn't let them take motions and vote on them, and so he had to call you.
Alright.
He wouldn't leave, I asked him to leave, and he wouldn't do that, and so I told him, I said, I'm gonna have to call the police because we have to be able to hold the meeting.
Yeah.
And so we did, but then he left before he got there.
Alright, is the meeting over?
The meeting's over now.
Alright.
Okay, so thank you very much, I'm sorry you got.
There was no threats on that neighbor?
No, just wouldn't let the meeting proceed. Okay, thank you.